What's good, everybody? It's your brother, Matt Black, and I'm Black Up In Your Face again with some more pro-black commentary. I'm going to be doing a commentary about Jerrod Carmichael and his comments on Dave Chappelle on my Patreon channel. And if you want to download that commentary, please go over to my Patreon to download it, okay? I'm letting you know here because I can't, based on what I'm going to talk about in the video, I can't do the full commentary on YouTube because I'll be cited for hate speech. So I want to make sure that I put this on there on my Patreon for my actual audience that wants to hear this commentary raw and uncut and hear it in the way that I can do it truly and without having to skip over too much trying to talk about this fool here. But for those who don't know, just to give you an overall idea of what I'm going to be talking about, the comedian Jerrod Carmichael recently did an interview where he criticized Dave Chappelle and said that Dave Chappelle's legacy is a bunch of opinions on trans people, basically. And he said that is it's an odd hill to die on. So I checked out the article and I want to give my response to it fully and, like I said, without having to actually censor myself. So if you want to see that commentary, just go ahead and go onto my Patreon. I'll provide the link in the description box as well as the comments section. That way you guys can find it there. So for those who want to talk about it, you can also talk about it there in the comments section. So thank you guys for following me here on YouTube. And there'll be plenty of other free content that I do here on YouTube that you can watch and enjoy. Anyway, Mad Black, and I will be back with my foot on these moist comedians' back. Cause ain't nothing worse than a bitch ass nigga. 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 That's the word up. You get hurt up.